guys, my name is JT and welcome back to my channel. So today is another beautiful day to learn another song on the ukulele. But before anything else, shoutout muna tayo. Shoutout kay Arian May Villanueva, Yuan Mangahas, Cedric Aaron, Reeve Villanueva, Zarin Lucernas, Dane Garcia, Song Clarice Santos, Camille Soriano, Carla De Vera, Jam Sevilla, Aldrin Mercado, and lastly, shoutout kay Juris Silan. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. And if you want to be mentioned on my next video, so just drop your names on the comment section below. So the last video that I uploaded in this channel is the Build Me Up Buttercup na cover, and a lot of you guys have been requesting for a tutorial. So, huwag na natin patagalin yung intro na to. Grab your ukulele because today I'm gonna teach you how to play Build Me Up Buttercup by The Foundations. So in order to play this song, you need to learn 9 chords on the ukulele. Medyo marami siya, pero huwag kayong mag-alala kasi dadahan-dahanin natin to. Okay? So yung first chord natin dyan is the chord of C. Ayan. So you can use your middle finger or your index finger to play the chord of C. And then the next chord is the chord of E7. Ayan. This one is a little bit complicated, but konti lang naman. So ilalagay mo yung index finger mo dito, middle and fourth finger. Should sound like this. And then the next chord is the chord of F. Ayan. So 1, 2. And then the next chord is the chord of G. Ayan. Index, middle, fourth finger. Ayan. And then we also have the chord of D. And alam kong alam nyo na to. 1, 2, 3. Ayan. And then after that one, we also have the chord of F minor. Di ko alam kung familiar kayo na to, pero ito yung F minor. Ayan. So, index, tapos middle finger dito sa second string sa first fret. And then ilalagay nyo yung pinky finger nyo dito sa pinaglagyan natin kanina sa C. Or sa first string, third fret. Ayan. So, this is F minor. And this chord is a little bit complicated, lalo na pag hindi masyadong mahaba yung pinky finger mo. But you really need to stretch a little bit. Okay? And then after that one, you also have the chord of B flat or A sharp sa guitar. So this one is kinda complicated na talaga because you have to clip these first two strings right here using your index finger. And then you have to put your middle finger here and your fourth finger here. So this is B flat or A sharp. And then we also have the chord of D minor. 1, 2, 3. And lastly, we have the chord of E minor. So ito yung parang hagdanan na chord or staircase. 1, 2, 3. So for the intro, we have the chord progression of C, E7, F, and G. And then for that chord progression, you need to repeat that twice. That's for the intro. And then yung strumming pattern natin is down, down, up, down, up, down, down. So the strumming pattern that we'll be using for this tutorial is medyo simplified version ng ginawa ko dun sa cover ko because dun sa cover ko medyo maraming chucking. And alam kong marami sa inyo ang alam nyo na, ayaw sa chucking. So, ayun. So, this is like a simplified version of my cover. Down, down, up, down, up, 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 down, down. Tapos dito sa, di ba, we need to repeat the chord progression twice. So, dun sa pangalawang ulit na, di ba, yung last chord natin is the chord of G. And then we need to connect it to the next part, which is the verse 1. Down, down, up, down, up. Tapos paglipat mo sa G, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay? So yun yung mangyayari sa last part ng strumming pattern natin sa intro. Why do you build me up? So, ayan. Okay? So repeat lang natin. 1, 2, 3, go. Down, down, up, down, up, down. After the intro. So, yung strumming pattern natin for the chorus, sa first four lines muna ng chorus, okay? Is down, down, up, up, down, up. Basic lang itong strumming pattern na to. So, again, down, down, up, up, down, up. And then after that one, lipat na naman to the next chord. Down, down, up, up, down, up. Lipat to the next chord. Pattern natin for the first four lines of the chorus. So that is from Why Do You Build Me Up until the But I Love You Still. So ayun. And then after that one, we have the lines I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I have from the start. So this is the fifth and the sixth line of the chorus. So yung mayayari dyan, yung strumming pattern natin is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. But we need to count like four times in every chord. So mayayari dito is down, up, 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 down, up. Okay? So we need to count again four times or four beats. Tama ba? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So ayun. And then after that one, for the 7th and the 8th line of the chorus, we have, so build me up, buttercup, don't break my heart. So sa part na yan, so sa 7th line of the chorus, babalik tayo sa original strumming pattern natin, which is down, down, up, up, down. Diba? We have two chords for that part. We have C and G. So down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. And then for the last line of the chorus, maging ganito siya. F, G, and C, iba-iba yung strumming pattern natin for each of the chord. So, yung mayari sa F is down, up, down. And then for the G is up, up, down, up. And then for the chord of C, we have down, up, down, up, down. So, again, from F, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay? Why do you build me up? Buttercup, baby, just to let me down. Of the song, we have verse 1 and verse 2. Tiga-apat na lines yun. Apat na lines sa verse 1 and apat din na lines sa verse 2. So kung ano yung gagawin natin sa verse 1, yun din yung i-apply natin sa verse 2. For the first line of the verse 1, I'll be over at 10, you told me time and again. So sa line na yan, yung mayayari, maging ganito lang siya. I'll be over at 10, you told me time and again, too late. Ayan. So yung nakikita nyo, puro down, up lang na strums in each of the chord. So down, up, tapos lipat na naman sa chord of G, down, up, and then lipat sa B flat, down, up, and then lipat sa F, down, up, okay? So faster, down, up, okay? So that's for the first line, and then after that one, we have, but you're late, I'll wait around, and then. So yung mayayari dito, babalik na naman tayo sa original strumming pattern natin tulad nung sa chorus na down, down, up, up, down, up. So we have two chords for that part. We have C and F. So, but you're late, I'll wait around then. Okay? So, balik tayo sa first and second line. 1, 2, 3, go. I'll be over at 10, you told me time and again, but you're late. And then after that one is the third line. I went to the door, I can't take anymore. So yung mayari dito, the same thing sa ginawa natin kanina sa first line ng verse 1. So down, up pa rin. Down, up, B flat, and F. Okay? And then after that one is the fourth line, which is, it's not you, you let me down again. So para sa C, yung strumming pattern natin is down, up, down, up. And then for the last chord, we have the chord of F. Yung strumming pattern lang natin dyan is down, down, up. kasi after that one, i-coconnect na naman natin siya sa next part, which is the pre-chorus na hey, hey, hey. So, ayun. So, dahan-dahanin lang natin yung verse 1. 1, 2, 3, go. I'll be over the 10, you told me time and again, but you're late. Connected na yun. So let's move on to the pre-chorus. So after the verses of the song, we have the pre-chorus. So dito na part, dito na yung hey, 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 baby, baby, try to find. Ayan. So dito na part, tandaan nyo na kailangan talaga na medyo mabilis kayo mag-transfer from one chord to another because in each of the chord, parang may, each of the word may corresponding chord siya. So like for example, dito sa first line natin, hey, hey, hey. Ayan, hindi naman siya hey, hey, hey. Na puro F lang. Hey, hey, hey. Ayan. So, first three chords natin dyan is F, C, and D minor. Puro down strums lang tayo. And then after that one, magsisimula na tayo mag-strum pabalik sa second na baby. Diba? Baby, baby. Sa pangalawang baby, magsasart ka na mag-strum doon ng ano? Down, up, down, up. Tama ba? Hey, hey, hey. Down, up, down, up, down. Ayan. So, down, up, down, up, down. After the three down strums na consecutive. Down, down, down. Down, up, down, up, down. And then after that one, the next line, which is hey, 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 a little time, and I'll make you mine. So the same thing pa rin yung gagawin natin. Down, down, down. Down, up, down, up, down. Okay? So for the first two heys, dito sa second line, we have the chord of G. And then for the third hey, we have the chord of E minor. So hey, hey, hey. Down, up, down. So slowly, pre-chorus, 1, 2, 3, go. First two lines muna. 2, 3, go. Hey, hey, hey. Down, up, down, up, down. Down, down, down. Down, up, down, up, down. Now for the next lines of the pre-chorus, mangyayari dito ay puro down strum siya. Sa I'll be home, I'll be beside the phone waiting for you. Down, up, down, up. I'll be home, I'll be beside the phone waiting for you. Okay? So, yun lang yung mayari sa I'll be home, I'll be beside the phone waiting for you. And then, after that one, we have the ooh, ooh, ooh. So, dalawang ooh yun. And yung strumming pattern natin is may, ano siya dito, may chuck and basta. So, yung strumming pattern natin for the last line of the pre-chorus is down, chuck, up, down, up, down, chuck, up, down, up. Again, down, chuck, up, down, up, and then again, down, chuck, up, down, up. Again, yung, ano, yung chucking is like a percussion sound na napuproduce mo while blocking the strings and blocking and strumming the strings at the same time. Okay? So, ibablock mo using your palm and then ikaskas mo gamit yung lahat ng ng kuko mo dyan sa daliri mo. Ayan. Okay? So, down, chuck, up, down, up, down, chuck, up, down. So, let's do the pre-chorus again from the top. 1, 2, 3, go.
Hey, 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 baby, baby, try to find it.
Pre-chorus is babalik ka na naman sa chorus and the same thing na ginawa natin kanina sa intro bago tayo pumasok sa verse 1 na may down up tayo na strumming. Like, why do you build me up? So, ganun pa din. So, just like the last line of the pre-chorus na ooh, dapat ganun yung pagka-connect mo from pre-chorus to chorus and also the intro papuntang verse 1.
Hey guys! Thanks for watching! And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up! And if you're interested to watch my latest ukulele cover or tutorials, you may click the video right here. And if you're interested to watch my latest vlogs, you may click the video right there. And I'll see you guys on my next video and make sure to subscribe.